like Observation meets like Death Stranding. For one, let's just go see what's in here first. Oh shoot. Can I go up from in here? Here we go. Should be good, right? Yeah. Pedal to the metal. in the traffic, why not? Just wild out. Here we go. Return to the control center to reassess the MPT network. Alright, so return to the control center. Where are we? Whoa, that freaking thing scared me. Alright. Where am I? Five. Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. Home skill, daddy. Interact. What did I do? What did I do? Investigate the route of the MPT with the monorail. Alright, so we're getting on the monorail. Oh boy. What is this right here, though? Whoa.
Today, we find ourselves at a crossroads. The catastrophic events that have unfolded at the Tombo facility have opened our eyes to a truth that cannot be denied. We have lost friends, colleagues. Our fellow colonists gave their life for a hopeless cause, for a dying planet that we could never sustain. We used to call it home, our pale blue dot. But the Earth we know today is a withered husk, a shadow.
This is where we're headed, to be honest.
The MPT chained us to a barren rock. But no more. All of you gathered here are survivors. You're here because you're mankind's strongest, the smartest, the brightest. Together, we will dare to leap and risk greatness, start a new age of discovery. Like our ancestors, that fateful moment, they first set out to explore new worlds. We can turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
Well, police is responsible for the casualties of a recent unreported catastrophe. The command denounces the unreported and offers alternative. Oh, outward. Okay, so his whole point is we can leave. Instead of trying to sustain Earth, is that the whole idea here that he was trying to get at? In 2048, 6 years ago, before the blackout, experimental cryosleep generator malfunction inside of the Huygens. HR tragedy. Only three people survived: Maria Gonzalez, Dr. Rosa Laverde, and Edgar Davis. For their bravery in face of the disaster, they were awarded a symbolic coin, of which one seems to have gone missing. Oh. That's the coin. Interesting. Okay. Monorail up here. Looks like it, right? Yeah, over there is where I'm supposed to be. It looks like over here is where I'm supposed to be.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do. It's just a...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat. I'm done. The council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
Shortly after MacArthur's speech, lunar colonists make final preparations to carry out MacArthur's outward plans. Not all agree that it is the right course of action, but while some protest out of concerns over Earth's fate, others perceive wisdom in MacArthur's words. Recorded. Alright. I mean, guess that's what they decided to do. Interesting.
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombo and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex? End recording.
just... Okay. Hear that? Oh, it's gonna have a code. Right, what's the code? Frank has the code. Okay. Frank? Frankie Frank? Franklin? Frank Stiffer?
Colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombo has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
The Lunar Council? Frank, do you see anything strange happening across the MPT network?
I've got nothing out of the ordinary. Tombo seems fine to me.
Perhaps you could explain a bit more first.
This is for your own safety. The situation will be explained by the Council when all colonists arrive at Moon Hub.
So, MacArthur calls the shots now, huh?
We don't have time for this. Just take them.
What? Get your hands off me!
Evacuation crew to MacArthur, we're progressing to Stage 2. Outpost crew and the package are on their way to Moon Hub. We didn't receive any word from the others at Reinhold, though.
Good work, Evac. Wait for them to pass Outpost 1. Contact me again when the second evacuation crew arrives. Over and out.
Frank.
This is Pearson Station Engineer Sarah Baker again. I traveled to this outpost from Moon Hub, where I was sent to investigate the blackout together with my expedition partner. Moon Hub was completely deserted when we arrived, and we were unable to bring the MPT back online. We got separated and lost contact. I'm traveling towards Tombo alone to continue my investigation. The only lead I have is that something has happened at the reactor facility. The entrance to the monorail station here is blocked, so I have to find another way to cross the landscape. It's worth a shot.
we come. Easy does it. Yeah, there he goes, right there. Whoa, why is this thing? Everything all right at Reynold? You asked me to let you know when. So they've been trying to figure something out over here. Oh, that's how you got out. Right. Oh, actually, it's up here, ain't it? It's up there, ain't it? Yeah. Thank you. powerful and abundantly present on the moon, helium 3 was considered to be the key in these energy crises. Okay.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moon Hub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moon Hub. Fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tomba evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.
Gotta get to the roof. Oh, right. I gotta get you out somehow, huh? I mean, see. No worries. We're gonna figure it out. There. Can I, freak. I just want this to be like that. There we go. I got it. I did it. Over here, just want to see. These are still sparking over here. Okay, I mean, yeah, this is where we're supposed to be going too, right? I don't know, this thing kind of glowed up, but anyway, let's get back in here and see what's going on. Monorail is online. Thing. Proceed to Trumbo Reactor Facility. Okay. So I just need to get out of here now, huh? I'm just in here to fix this little thing of my thing. Did that kill me? Spur's ankles cankled until he was 6 feet under. I mean, really? Let me see. I mean, you have a little broken leg or whatever, maybe, but you're in. Oh, that is kind of a fall. Let me see. Oh, broken legs for sure. Okay, we're back in business. We're back in business. Out we go. Why does it still feel like it's just the beginning of this game?